Hey y'all, hey, Gigi here with some extreme lock mans. So my client's hair looks like this just due to lack of maintenance, and then it was improperly combined at the root. Okay, the part to lock ratio is everything. Think of it as a bowling ball attached to a string. The more weight that gets put onto one single lock will keep breaking and breaking and breaking. I did not add any hair to this at all. It's just me and my crochet needle doing what it needs to be done.